let's get back to this thing here. We're going to do some critical details here today on his mouth. As you can see, we really have a nice looking head here. This thing is good looking. I like it. But first, smile or no smile with a cigarette, or how about a semi-smile with a cigarette? I think I want to try this one here. This is Jack Palance in his movie role of Curly. And this is, I believe, Jack Palance in his movie role of Monty Walsh. So I think we're going to draw this on and just see what happens, okay? So first, let's get established here. And we can go ahead and just lightly indicate these. Now again, when you're cutting on your figure, don't cut straight in like that. Always try to do it at an angle, at least at first. And make sure your tool is sharp, so when you take out a chip, you don't have to go back and do it again. Because if you go back and do it again, you're invariably going to leave a ragged cut. Before I started this, I took my knife over to the strop and got the sharpest edge I possibly could on it. See, that's what you want to happen. You want that chip to fall right out of there to where you don't have to go back and do it over again. Okay, now let's hang on here a minute. We can shave this down a little. Just preparing the canvas here. Let's just see. Now his mouth's just kind of straight across here. Actually, it almost goes down a little towards that cigarette. See there? So let's say the cigarette's over here. Actually curls down right there like that. Got his lip. What?
I see the upper lip going like that.
Here?
Mm-hmm. Look at it.
Judy said it goes up like this, down like that. Like that?
Mm-hmm.
Well, showtime. I'm going to cut this one a little deep right here. Stab that right there like that. Do the same thing over here. I'm going to go back a little from that line. Put it right there. And I'm going to follow this one. To there, and just bring it right up to equal to that line. Now we'll see what happens. Now I'm going to come back here, right along the ridge here, but right above that line, I'm going to start taking out a little dip right there on the top of his lip. Just like that. Okay, so we've created his upper lip. Alright, let's just look at it a bit. Now again, doing the mouth is basically just like the eye, you know, we're just opening it up. You look at there, see? See the eye?
I can't see a thing. Oops.
It's basically the same thing as that. Same coats. Same coats exactly. Okay. Now I got that. Let's go ahead and cut this corner in deeper. Because those teeth recede back in to the mouth. And up here, although this will all probably be hidden somehow by a cigarette, we'll go ahead and do it anyway. Okay, now what we want to do is carve his lower lip. And if you look, there's more lip up here at the end where the cigarette is, because the cigarette's kind of pushing that lip down as he closes over the top of it, to where down here on this side over here, there's hardly any shadow line. So let's just draw that in here again. Just take it easy as we go across here. These pencil lines are kind of confusing. Just kind of taper it out here. We'll kind of round that off. Now his teeth, it's really deep in here. You need to carve his teeth because they only show up really on half the lip, or half the mouth. See a mistake already. Alright, I'm gonna take a little divot out of here. Right there like that, because that's where his cigarettes go. Right there. And it's drawn up, so I'm going to put a little more emphasis on the wrinkle right there. Alright, now if you'll give me just a second, I'm going to carve a little cigarette and we're going to see what this looks like. Okay, so I'll be back in just a second. Okay, took just a little piece of scrap wood here, and I whittled me a little bitty cigarette here. And I made it kind of curved because it's a roll your own, although it's not straight as that one there. But then I took a drill and I drilled a little hole right there. You can see it. And we're just going to put this in there for a look. Now that looks pretty good, but there's one correction we still need to make, and that is we're going to drop this down farther. Oh boy, that changed it 100%. Did it ever? So that means we have to kind of curve this down and back up there. Chips out. We've gone over our 15 minutes. Now he's got a sneer. Get this upper lip turned up a little more down here in the corner. Put his cigarette back in. How's that? That looks slick, huh? There he is. Down here where you can see it. Looks good. So that's going to do it this time. So in the next video, we'll continue doing the lower part of his face and get that all squared away. And then we will start on the eyes up above. So until next time, I'll talk to you later.